Welcome to Kamilia, also known as the fucking K2. Fuck, what is the name of this? Came to Savage Mountain. Alright. So I wanna try this, and I'm interested in it. Alright, here's where we go. This, if you can see this, which I'm not sure if you can or not. Kinda. This is what we're doing. This is, we're doing K1. My internet is being shit right now. Fuck off, internet. Alright, here's what we're doing. We gotta beat the game normally. I've done this before, but I wanna do it again. Also, why is there a picture of fucking passing the bottom right? I don't care. I love you. Alright, so I don't know why I'm putting. Oh, I have a timer on the screen. This ain't a speedrun. This definitely isn't a speedrun. Oh my god, I forgot there's looping music, and I also gotta remember how to do some things in this game. Oh my god, I'm just fucking killing stage one right now, can I just say? So this game's shitty, but it at least tries, so I can't be like, 0 out of 10, worst game. So yeah. Last time I played this game was about, I want to say, a year ago. Over a year ago. Fuck. So, it should go better because I've improved since then, but honestly, who knows? You know, who needs a save? Like, this is a baby game. There's traps. That could have killed me. Compared to how brutal the difficulty in K3 is, this is really fucking weird. Are there traps in the screen? No traps! Really? Oh, isn't it the first time I played this game, my first death was in maybe this screen? I wanted to be cool, damn it. So I have no clue if I'm going to be able to beat this, because I think only 5 people have beaten this challenge, but it's worth a shot. I ain't the best at these games, but I ain't, alright, I was going to say I ain't shit, but I do that, so who knows. Alright, first boss. Alright, time to get you raped. Thank you. Alright, yeah, that's a trap. Oh yeah, going up that high is a trap. I'm stuck in whatever. I tend to forget how weird of a game K1 is. I'm screwed if I can't do this shit. I guess this plays off of a different engine, so I guess it kind of makes sense that I'm having trouble. Guy fan games nowadays are getting worse. And at least we don't have looping music much anymore, so, get over. I can't tell if I'm on pace with my first run of this game or not. I fucked up. Wait, the music didn't loop when I pressed R? Okay. Fucking! This shit's easy. I want to say Kamilia 1 my first time took 5 hours to beat. I'm hoping to be better by since then. There we go. Oh. Wait. Where do I go? I wasn't really paying attention. I feel dumb right now, don't mind me. What does it want? I mean, you can go here, but... Fuck off, game. That was a stage. Oh, cool. Oh, I saved in the warp. Excellent. You know, see, when you don't play a game for a while, you kind of forget how fucking bad it can be. There we go. Let's go beat this boss now. At least the song's a fucking banger. Honestly, I love this song, but it's the instrumental version, not the actual really good version. Yeah, I was gonna say, I don't think it counts. Where am I? It did count? I have to sneeze. Fuck! Oh! I seriously don't know where I am in the game. I think I'm in stage 3, I would say. Can you actually do this properly, please? There's gonna be a bunch of traps after that, so can we at least start getting past it, please? Game? For me? No? Alright, cool. There we go. There was no traps. Oh my god, we're in stage 3. Oh god, I remember this screen. Oh my god, if I did that save first try, it would have been so amazing. Because I remember the save taking so fucking long my first time and I hated it. Oh my god, I've improved at these games. That screen is the evidence. That's a big dick spike. There we go. Oh, god damn it. Oh, this age screen exists. Oh no. I've improved. Like, Huh. Easy. Fuck off. Alright. I didn't even realize there's a warning for it. Fuck, this boss sucks, man. Thank you. Why? Alright, that's gonna be the attempt. Do that. Oh my god. Oh, I'm dead because they're spawning close by. Surprisingly, not necessarily dead just yet. There we go. That's not a platform, I forgot. That's so stupid. Why does it make a thing? It looks like a platform, but it's really not. Fucked up shit was that. I just followed something else I can try doing for that. I'm an idiot. I didn't kill the weird ghosty thing. You suck! This fight's terrible, man. That, excuse me, game, I don't think that hit me. It's gonna get worse from here, so don't worry, guys. It is definitely going way worse than my first time with this boss. Probably saying I've improved. Maybe not. That almost hit me. There we go. Alright, Luca, let's go. Ba-ba-ba! Alright, oh, I hit the wrong one. Nice. Can we get past right now, please? I want to move on to past this. Make us count now. There. And up, and we're done. No, we have God. That was the end. I just died in a really stupid way. This is the attempt now, alright? I was memeing before about all the other attempts. This is gonna be the winning attempt. Oh my God, stop. Here we go. We got this guy, and we go like... This is the attempt. I'm not joking. This is the fucking attempt. Okay, it's one shitty part down. That's two. Now it's time for the fucking finale. It's not the finale, I lied. It's Miku's the finale. Miku's always the finale. No! Let's see if this counts. Let's see if it does the same glitch as last time, please. Come on, I don't want to do this again. Then if you... It didn't. I don't know why it works in only stage 2, but hey. end it. End it. Done! 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 Fuck! It took way longer than it should have. That was a really, really fucking shitty attempt. Now I gotta... You know, I might look up a solution to this, honestly, because I don't really care at this point. Alright, to my phone we go. I wanna kill the chameleon. Speedrun. Alright, and click this video. Gonna mute it because I don't care. Also, this song hurts my head, so I want to get through this area as quick as humanly possible, even if it could take forever. Alright, yeah, I know exactly what I'm supposed to do now. Alright, cool, let's get this over with. Why didn't this music reset? Why doesn't this music reset? Why does it sometimes reset but not other times? Oh, I'm an idiot. Whoops. I made this harder on myself. I'm lowering this volume, it's so loud. Holy shit. P.A.K. I'm so mad. So, let me just say that in the speedrun, at this point in time, it's about 10 minutes in. So, on world record pace right now, are you... Sorry, I'm just not very happy because that was so bullshit what happened there. I'm gonna fucking snap. I am in hell right now. There's a glitch in this game that will really help out with some. Hold on. I'm just gonna. Fucking! Alright. I know the speedruns do it. I just don't know how to do it. So I want to learn how to do it, but. I don't think I could find an easy guide or some shit like that. Alright, can we make this one count, please? I'm so tired of this. Alrighty, and now we go up. Good game design, by the way, I like to bring up. You're the fucking worst, game. I'm fine. Ah. Great. Right. Yeah, that's why! That is fucking... I hate this stage, and I hate this game. So that's a trap, and that's a trap. Is there any other traps I should know about? Because there's still a bit of a ways until the next save, so I'm hoping... Yeah, right? Mm-hmm. Okay. Well, I don't know where all the traps are. This should be fucking... Not all the traps, but you know what I mean. Thank God. That jump is ass. I mean, nothing really too special or new, it's just a fucking uncomfortable jump. Alright, cool, I think we're at the last part. You suck, game. Oh, that's so fun to jump on a bullet. It moves faster than you. So good. There we go, he landed on a bullet, but it's not gonna matter, because I'm gonna die and have to do it all again. Isn't that wonderful? Wait, can you steer these bullets up and down? I don't even remember. Well, time to find out, am I right? Yes, you can steer them up and down. In fact, that's how you're supposed to beat this fucking screen. I am stuck in the bullet launcher! Oh no, I tap down into the ground. Ain't that wonderful? Holy shit. Kamilia One's is a very, very strange game. How do you do this glitch per se? Cause I don't. You can go through the walls with this thing. I'll try again tomorrow. I'm mad. Because I saved in the literal worst right there! And I'm stuck in the ground. Nope. But, oh, but the game It's a good game, everyone. It's Kamilia fucking Kamilia 1! It's the best game I ever fucking made!